What's good, guys? Vince the Great here, and I don't know if that's gonna be on the beginning of the video or not, that big ol' huff and puff. But anyways, today we are back with something I said I was gonna do for a long time. This is my little sister. Be all smiling
Yay.
and crap. Like I've noticed people don't really like my face. So I got just, a ball of adorableness who I think should have combed her hair. Sit next to me. And her and my little brother, who is not here yet because he cannot read, wanted to learn how to play this. Yeah. So we're doing an unboxing, and that is upside down. But yeah, I got this because I didn't know. I saw somebody buy it one time. It must be kind of decent. I don't know. And you can get Gardevoir in it, and that's one of my favorite Pokemon. And I would love to get that. Plus, it's got a bunch of stuff we need. And these are, I let her pick which one she wanted. I bought a dual, I forget the child, I can't just hold it in front of me. A dual deck box right here. I don't know if you can. The light. See that? That's Zernie's. Focusing. Yeah, there we go.
That one's
Yeah. That is what she wanted. So, we're going to be unboxing the Zernie's and Yveltal. I always forget that one because I don't know. It's just. I like Zernie's better too, I'm not gonna lie. And the Steam Sage Elite Trainer box doodad. I gotta hold these up higher. Now the mic's blocking them. I'll have this one in the plastic still. Plus, we each got deck boxes. Ta-da. Wait
I
stay
have
night, because.
Pikachu. I'm blocking out mine.
I know. Actually, I might have to cut this light off real quick.
I
I'm gonna
have
put it right
Pikachu.
here. There.
Okay.
That reflecting it still. I don't know. I'm still figuring the lighting out for these. To be honest, that might be better. Yeah, let's
Hopefully
see.
they open.
Yeah, try
Nope,
showing
got
it again.
something in the middle.
Here's the back. I don't know. I'm a little bit of a nerd, obviously. Fate Stay Night.
Me.
And yeah, her just playing because I don't know what she wanted. We're gonna start with the decks because those are set. You know, they're less interesting. That's enough, little person.
Yeah.
I don't know. It's okay. I got my knife. And poke a hole in hers real quick. Oh, do they split in half? Yeah, I have no idea. I haven't opened Pokemon cards in like years, to be completely honest. It's been like I ain't even opened any cards. Okay. I feel like this should just pop out right here. Okay. Why is this? Can I just like chop it in half? Yeah, maybe I shouldn't point the knife towards my little sister. That'll be smart. Jesus. Aha! I've done it. Kinda, sorta. Hopefully nobody won. Hopefully they didn't want the box. I'm not a very gentle person. There we go. How do you? Okay, mine's out first. Now we can throw this
Wait,
other
why
one
did
away.
mine fall out?
I think I cut some of whatever was in here. Yeah, this is yours. You can hold that up if you want to the camera. What does
Here's
this come
mine.
with? Oh, it came with
It's
some.
Kibler.
You gotta hold it closer. Like, no, hold it in front of, like, right here. Hold it straight. No, like, let me see, for example, here. Bam. The artwork. Focusing is. Any ear now. Why won't you focus? Huh. All right, we're gonna have to work on this in the future. But yeah, this is a ooh, comes with damage and hit stuff, and I don't know.
And it
That's
come with
neat.
nice
And
little pockets.
no, that's actually got cards in it. Here's
Oh.
mine, the Yveltal. Looks a little bit nicer than like I don't know. Maybe we're holding them too close. Gotta like let them work. Yeah. And I guess we'll show the decks real quick. It comes with another one. There's two. So this is a. There's like. Actually, wait. There's like a bazillion of these. What the heck?
There's a Carbra Brink.
Oh, geez. This is sick. I know. Well, no, you don't show me. You show. Oh, no. Ah, okay, you show yours real quick. Really close on the camera. I have a. Dropped mine.
A duplicate of the first one.
Yeah, you're supposed to have a duplicate so you can summon it. Do you want me to go through it? Through yours?
Yeah.
That'd be easier? Okay. Now that I've ruined everything. Which one did you show, huh?
This one? I just showed the first duplicate.
Wait. Get this right. You want to show these? Oh, that looks nice. I'm going to flip these over. Carbink. Went through a whole deck. A Aromatisse looking like she don't want to get focused. Focus, friend. Energy. 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 Actually, there might be... Let me just skip past the energy. Well, these energies are so pretty. It's, this must be the fairy energy. Nice. So we got some shiny fairy energies right there. We got, I'm sorry about the lighting. I will try to learn in the future. Professor's letter. Fairy garden. I don't know what any of these does.
I can adopt you.
Lysander. Yeah, she has no idea about Pokemon yet. I'm sorry about covering her face, too. I should cover my face. There we go. Just put them in the middle. I said Producer Sycamore.
No.
Eve Soto? Yeah, it's fine. Hey, Evo Soto too. Okay, stop messing real quick so I can... Pokemon Center Lady, now they're focused again. Right here is like the magic focus zone. Pokemon Fan Club. Hey, that one dude who dances a lot. Toronto, a full heal, another full heal. Energy retrieval, energy retrieval. Ultra ball, ultra ball. Forever. Is that a fur? That's a funny looking furfru. Another furfru. An Eevee. Does this have a Sylveon in it? I'm jealous. I'm so jealous right now.
You can have this Eevee.
No, it won't. You can't mix the decks together, oh. Sissy.
Then you.
Curly ribbon. Let me see if I can. Can I get a close up on the Sylveon? Please work. Put it right there. Oh, there we go. It's so pretty. Dinner's go. Oh. Sorry if you heard that. Little brother just yelled because dinner's going off, but someone else is home, so they can grab it. And another Sylveon. Jigglypuff. Jigglypuff. That's mom's favorite Pokemon, by the way. Wigglytuff. Wigglytuff. Sprinties. I forgot what that was for a minute. I don't really use that one very much. Carbink. Is that a Mr. Mime? Yeah, so you can have enough to summon everything. Another Xerneas right there. I might set up a second video camera for next time too, because I do have two cams. The face cams or whatever. They're not called face cams. I forgot the word. Alright, so, let's start the one that I got. Okay, well, like you gotta draw it. Just, I'll teach you how to play later. I don't know how to play fully either, so I gotta reteach myself. You belt? Yeah, I don't care. Okay. Okay. Malmar. Malmar. Little Scraggy, little monster kid. Other little monster kid. Another one. Scrafty. I love Scrafty, even though he looks like he's about to trip over his pants. Zoru. I'm sorry about them being like... Might need to change the camera up next time. Is it gonna focus now? Zoru. Zorar. I said them so weird. A. I can hear me breathing too. I'm really trying to get this right, and they're not wanting to focus. I got an idea though. I might actually stop the video and edit this in a second. Just say Scorpio. I'm going to try to set the another Yveltal. Why don't you focus? Jeez, right there. Look. Look at it. Yveltal. Ooh, a Zoroark. Maybe I just got to put them this close to the camera at all times. These energies again. Let me skip through them. Got a professor's letter, a magnetic storm, Lazidarg, a muscle band, Professor Sycamore, a red card. Another red card. Cassius. Oh, I guess that's one of the delinquent biker people in it. Are they gang members? Pokemon fan club. Shana. Also known as that one girl from like the awkward fireworks scene in X and Y. Switch. Whoops. Is now on the floor?
I will get.
No, it's okay. I'll get it in a second. Just stay up here. Switch. Energy retrieval. Ultra ball. A Trevor again. Gonna focus. Yes, no. Yveltal. The Drapion. The Drapion, it's frustrating, and it's Scorpio. Alright, we're gonna try something else for the rest of this video. Just give me, 1 second, and, so I'm gonna put these in here too. And for the storm thing, then we will, not the storm, sage. Ah, jeez, I can't remember what I'm saying. Steam sage, not storm sage. We're actually going to try a different camera setup real quick, alright? Yeah, we'll be right back. Alright, guys, that cut in weird, too. But yeah, sorry about that cut. Yeah, hopefully this is gonna work. Y'all can see my shirt now, right? Soul Eater? Let me see. There you go. Oh, okay. Anyways. Sorry, I should've opened these when I was off camera. I'm sorry, this is awkward. Anyways. Let's see. That was incredibly, let me actually hold this up on this camera. Easier to open. Oh snap, there's stuff coming out. Oh, there's a rule book. That's cool, right there. No, actually not everyone needs it. It's actually not play. Next. Oh, that is so cool looking. Like the inside. I don't know how to put it apart. That comes off. Okay. I don't know why. But it does.
I think you're supposed to like.
Maybe. But. Okay. Well. And the insides, and I don't know which camera I'm trying to show y'all too. I'm gonna go ahead and grab these out, and the energy cards, you know, it focuses from not directly on top of it. Card dividers, a couple Hoopa card sleeves. We got some other card sleeves in the mail, and this comes with a good bit of stuff, and what we got here is... No, I'm keeping that.
You're already carrying up some stuff.
Nah. And we got some dice, which I'm not one. Oh, that's just regular dice. Never mind, I'm smart. And we got some, I believe this is the poison and damage counters. Right here. Let me... I need to, like, pick a thing. I'm sorry, I hate my hands. Anyways, so now, let's just go ahead and get to it. Which one do you want to do first? There's that one, that one, that one. Which one? What, this one right here? That is my favorite. I kind of wanted to save this one for last, but we'll do it. Sorry, this is my, yeah, there you go. That looks a little bit better, I guess. Hopefully this works. This is a little bit of a trial and error. I think it's third one from the back is, right, and just throw it down. Anyways,
Oh, that's cute.
But, this, 1, 2, 3, I think, yeah, okay. So, move my mouse. Got a, Nuzleaf right there. It's not focusing either. This is just as bad. Closer, is it further away? Alright. On second thought, we're just going back to the regular one. I'm sorry. Oh, and I clicked the wrong one. Sorry for that waste of time. Secretly, I'll just to show off my shirt. Obviously, that didn't work. We're going to go back to the that Nuzleaf. Trainer card. A Clink. A Driftplume. A Larvesta. That gets powerful in the future. An Aipom. A Eon Mega. A little Mankey. New York Mankeys. And a... Reverse? Is that a reverse holo? Yeah, that is a reverse holographic nose pass. It's fourth one from the back because we got a Toxicroak right here. If I can get that focus. That artwork is sick. Alright. Let me set these off to the side. Yeah, so. Next. Which one do we want to do next? We didn't get the Gardevoir. Sad face. Oh, there's another Gardevoir. Let's save that one for last, though. Which one do you want to do next? That one? Okay. Cool. We just got a picture of that card that I just got. So it is four from the...
Hey, that's the same.
Whoa. We're getting an Abipom again. Move that. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright. Obviously. Oh. Oh, snap. Infernape. That's sick. It is fire. Oh, a Monferno, obvious. Is it, can I get a Chimchar, please? Dang. Actually, I forget that one's name. Hydreigon is what that evolves into, and that thing is power. Oh, focus. There's like a magic focus range, I know it. I cannot find it. Maybe the next one will have more luck. Ooh. Nidorino, fun fact, or Nidorino, however you want to pronounce it, fun fact, I actually used to, I had one of those in Soul, in not Soul Silver, in Silver, and I didn't know how to evolve into a Nidoking, so I had that like level 40. Another Yanma, another Mankey, a Mantine with the M's, Sneasel, aww, and a holographic Mankey of the exact same, a reverse holo Mankey of the exact same kind. It's a little disheartening. Alright, what next? Ooh, the one on the front. Who knows? Maybe we'll get it. Probably not. Got a reverse holo nose pass and a reverse holo Mankey. Obviously, the most powerful Pokemon in the world. Okay, sweet. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. And let's see what we got. Ooh, a. Ooh, Master Key from my league. Set up screens. So powerful. If it wants to work, please. There we go. A, oops. Armor Fossil. America. the braviary, a gastrodon, yep, a hot pup, little baby,
Fetchling.
Yeah, you know that from the Pokemon show.
Yeah, I haven't got it all the way.
Launcher. Nidoran. Ah, sweet. I'm not going to get a Nidoking, but I'm going to have that Nidoran. I can get that nice Nidorino and just use that. I get that artwork to please show up. Focus. Yeah. Ooh. No, I moved! Yeah. Because it's a boy. It can be a Nidoking and Nidoqueen. She did not grow up with the original Pokemon, obviously. Because she's like 4.
I'm 9!
Oh, we got a Chimchar! We got all of them, yes!
I'm so cute!
And, ooh, look at that Druddigon. That is powerful. Might be the sweet zone. That Giga Claw? Run this not. Yo, this would be. Like, they're giving us so much firepower.
See, I knew I saved the best for.
No, that's, I hope, that's not the best. Alright, the next one is, how about this one, because it's the only one that we haven't opened.
Chon.
It's a Chimping Char. Best nickname, Chimping Char. I feel like I'm going to have really bad luck with this. It's, okay, I might have just mixed these up, so I apologize, because they started to fall. Oh, snap! Yo! Is that a, I don't know what this is called, but it's a Mega Steelix EX. Like, I don't know what the kind of art is. It looks so powerful if it wants to show. Please. Please. You know what? I need to turn this, like, lamp, like, off, maybe? Is that better? Maybe? No? Now it's worse. Right now? Yeah? Please? Please? Oh, that's Mega Steelix, too. That's the Mega. Wow. That's good. At least we got something. Wait, hold up. Okay. Aha! Now it's working. Now you can see it. Another Ambipom. No, it's Pokemon Ranger. I actually really like the Rangers, too. This is from... Is this from X and Y, or is it from... Oh, well, I mean, they're in the video game, not the, they might be in the anime, I don't know. Does it want to work? Does it want to work? Does it need to be, like, angled a little bit if I hold it like this? Is this better? No? Why? Oh, there you go. Yeah, but I don't know. I really like her costume on that. A Drifloom. A regular nose pass. The exact same as the reverse holo we got. A Litwick. Which evolves into that one thing that I can't remember. A Dano. I might get a Hydreigon. Little Ponyta. A Meryl. You could use this. It's a fairy type. Ooh, Rapidash. I think I'm going to build a fire deck with all this power. It's giving me fire. Which I'm debating on opening a... this is last. I don't care. Which one do you want out of these three? That one? Oh, yeah. I haven't been showing all these, but that's the one we're opening. Sorry. My camera hates me. I got a new one, too. And it was expensive, and it doesn't love me. At all. Alright, cool. Now let's not mess that up again. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's so weird holding cards. Now, let me move this too so I can sit neatly in the pile, you know? Because I'm a little bit OCD. Let's see. How about this? Okay, another Mankey. Is that a reverse holo Yanma? Ooh. A Cobalion. Another America. A clank. Ninja boy. That'd be Joey. That'd be my little brother if he were in the Pokemon universe. A Joltik. A that's that little thing that involves in that ice table. And I guess I messed up the order again. Huh. I'm not a Fugus, which is poison grass. Alright, which one? Power, please. We got a the one on the front. Hopefully it doesn't disappoint. I'm begging you. Oh, and we start off with, never mind, I'll let y'all see. Okay, cool. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we get the shiny one last, if there is one. Ooh, that's pretty nice looking. That is a evolved form of the, I forgot what it was. Green dice. A Crawwitzer. Wow, so we got some evolutions though, at least. Another duplicate. A Ponyard. Evolves into Bisharp. A Joltik. A Clink for that Clink Clank. A Tingala. And another Chimchar. It is really wanting me to run that fire deck.
I just noticed that the only time we got a Chimchar.
We got two.
Yeah, it was only on the ones that had like that.
Oh, really? I wasn't the giant robot thing. Yeah, she's still getting used to some of the Pokemon. It's not a robot, it's not a type. I choose you, Z Gundam. Need a Rhino. That one. Oh, another Monferno. Please. Please focus. Armada. Closely. I'm sorry. Kind of powerful, actually. You want to focus this year, please? Oh, it was about to, please. Maybe if I hold it back right here. That's not bad. A Mantine. Another duplicate. Another Sneasel. It's so cute. See if it'll work right here. Yeah. Aha. Just got to, like, hold him up to the front. Hoppip. Fletchling. Launcher. And a Holo Nidorino. It is mocking me. We're down to the last one.
Last two.
Where's the other two? The other
that one.
It's
through it.
No, these are empty.
Oh.
I think we
what
are down.
What about that one?
Which one? No, I think we are down to the last one. Oh, snap. I hope not.
Okay, I thought it's two.
No, that's right. This is eight. This is my favorite Pokemon. I believe in you, please. Let's kiss the pack of cards for good luck. It's not gonna work though, but you know, I have the worst luck. I believe in you though. Come on. Please. I'm a little jealous what I heard some people getting from this set. Here we go. Drifblim. Meowth. That's right. I hope that wasn't our one. Ooh, Clinklake. Laffy. A Persian, so we can use that Meowth. Oh, snap. That'll work for you. That's a shiny Azumarill. That's kind of power. This pack's great so far. Krogunk. A Shellos. And a Mankey. And another Ambipom. Yay! That sucks.
Alright, let's have so many.
Because that's what they do. That's what they do. The packs are individually placed. Let me pick my favorites out real quick while I'm talking. That's actually a good bit of cards for that one little box, though. I'm not going to lie. How many cards is that? This is 10 per one. That's about 80 cards. Let's pick our favorites out real quick. Show off the highlights.
I'll go while you're showing them.
Oh snap, one sec. I'm trying to look at all our.
Get them.
See, you can use the clef key though, I'm actually too. We'll just pull our.
I'm not fair. We do.
Our power. One sec, sissy, it'll be okay, friend. I think you might have got a little bit more help than me power wise. I'm building a fire deck. See, where is that thing? I'm really jealous because I think my favorite thing that I pulled in here might, or that we pulled, caring is caring, is in fact. If I had a Nidoking, I'd be really happy. Yeah, but Meowth is a cool guy. Meowth is caring. You haven't seen Pokemon the first movie. Now I apologize that I don't know that much about cards. We're gonna get good at this again eventually. Well, me eventually. She's never played before. But yeah, I really like the Meowth. The attack stall. One of my least favorite styles of play. But what is your favorite thing that we pulled out from here? Oh, I meant like out of all the cards. Do you not look when I was pulling them? Well, what looked? I mean, you can look in here too, or you can look at what's on the ground. Still, drop them, little person. So probably our best one that we pulled up was this Mega Steelix. I just like, obviously, do with this. Okay, look.
Did you want me to like point to them?
Yeah, just say hey. I like that. That's my favorite
Wait,
thing.
You're going too fast.
No, I'm not. You just are seeing too slow.
You know, you're going too fast.
No, I'm not. Well, do you not remember? You like you should have an idea. I really like this Nidorino art though. Too like little long, like on the city. I don't know how good y'all saw it earlier, but it is. You will look at this camera. On camera. That is so pretty to me. I just really like it. We got some water power. Got that Mankey. No primate. No primate. Like, I could do, like, you could do a fire fighting deck out of this, though, really. Yeah. Oh, snap. And the Rapidash. Ah, no.
I'll get it.
It's okay. Or not.
No.
Came a little schedule back there. And yeah. But yeah. This is really not. Oh, this is hollow too. Or like the hollow inside. I don't know the terms. I apologize. I'll get good at this eventually. But yeah, we're going to end this off here, I guess. With a little Drodagon. Actually, nah. Actually, I'm going to end this off with the last thing for y'all to see on the screen would be this. A pony. That's almost the actual name too. Just show that cuteness on the screen real quick. End it off with that cuteness. Alright. So I'm Vince the Great. And this is my little sister. Kinda awkward, I know. But we're gonna end this off right here. And y'all have a nice morning, night, afternoon, whatever it is. Pikachu waving around. Alright, night y'all.